All right, y'all, what's up? We just passed the Putrid Tunnel and fought those little snake larvae things. Please. It's looking like more sewer for me. Yummy! Does the bullshit ever stop? Apparently not. You gotta tap X to plug that hole, I forgot about, or I mean LB. God, I'm so stubborn. It's like, I don't want to. 5 minutes. Whew. Okay. That's trash. I say the enemies, they're not even challenging. It's just that they just make them more and more annoying. Oh my God, I'm starting from here? Well, fuck yourself. Wow, this is dumb. I mean, it's seriously fucking stupid. Can't pick the mushrooms without stopping the boat. Fuck out of here. What hit me? See what I'm talking about? Do you see? Mutants, okay. I'll take it. Oh. Go ahead and heal, please. Go ahead and use a fucking med kit. Is this my shotgun? Box mag. Okay. Wasting ammo. Need to pull out my electromag. Let's have some fun with this. Nope, 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 nope. Asshole alien. Just picked up 40 rounds. Very nice. See your slithering ass. These fuckers. Oh. They're all right there. Get off my lens, ho. Hey, I need them supplies. Alright, here we go, let's see. Of course, the spitter alien right in front of me. Awesome. Some nasty little shits. Is that? What? Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Just go ahead and heal real quick. Where's that giant asshole worm at? Oh shit, there he is. I just hit him 4 times. Dead. Go ahead and try to crawl away. Row your boat. It's fucking worms everywhere. Thank you. shit. Leave me alone, please. Getting massive radiation spikes. Hold on to your helmets. Come on. Where's the alien? That's one of the reasons I thought the first Metro was so cool. Because of the aliens in there. It twisted it up, made it interesting. Haven't seen anything about him this game. Oh yeah. Anti-gravity. That's an alien spaceship, dog. What the hell are you doing here? So we tripping off acid. We got some supplies going on. No. What in the fuck is that? What is that? That sounds like the bear. Okay, I just came from this way. Kick this motherfucker in. Alright, dude. Coming up the stairs. Check my surroundings. What are we gonna find? What are we gonna find? What is happening?
Come in 51, 53 here. We got some through here either. It's all job. What do we do now? Carry out the order. Lead the way. Or something else in your hands. We're about to run over someone if we don't.
Holy what? Battlefield, what the fuck? What the hell's going on here? Damn. Telemorphic flashbacks. Yo. Yo. Is that a Yeti? We gotta go see what's up with that Yeti, y'all. The Yeti looking... Okay, so I am supposed to come out this way. Some crazy shit going on. no way this thing works. Okay, we are in the middle of a super radiation storm, so we'll let it slide. That is true, comrade. Oh, damn. Cyclops. Shoot him, idiot. Fucking moron. Can't see me. I ain't fighting your ass. Especially if I don't have to. It's one of the really annoying things. You don't know if you can kill it or not. Oh my god. This so reminds me of the ending of the first or second one, I can't remember. Sick of seeing these ugly motherfuckers. I'm just gonna run around you, right? Would I actually get killed? Or is this part of it? Oh, wow. Okay. Did I not change my filter? That'd be fun. It'd be kind of funny. Right? Oh, my bad. Okay. Yeah, I didn't change my filter like a dumbass. Linda, feel. Way on the weather. Running this way, see ya. I don't need your bullshit. Like, why even put those enemies there? It just seems really stupid. As good as this game is, it has a lot of potential to expand. I mean, it's pretty good. I give it a solid 7. 7 out of 10. My girl! I was just a skelly. Fighting you, big dog. Oh shit, he's angry. Okay, you can slide through. You can't get me. Wait a minute, did this come from this way? I'm supposed to jump up here. Yo, get out of my face, bitch. Have been spotted. Oh my god. And would you even care? How lame this is. Okay, they got me on that one. I guess I'm gonna try. I knew they were gonna put me in a situation where I had to fight them. So I guess I'm gonna try to do it. Yahoo, Buck. No, sir. Now, where do I go to get out of here? Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, we're leaving. See you haters later. Ha! Eat a big ol' fat dude. Eat a big dick, sucker. Alright. Didn't have to fight him after all. Excellent work.
You do fine, my love. It's all right. I know you tried. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when... you are here. So nice. I'm sorry.
Can we go ahead and get this game over with? Look at this asshole. Oh, cool. We did get to kill one. Is that an icicle? Tell me that was an icicle. Pretty cool. What was that? Guide. Without killing a blind one. Okay, that's cool. I was hoping to be an achievement for that.
Just a minute. You'll get better now. You found it, you did. Don't you dare die on me now. Don't even think about it. Not what I tell her then, huh?
You're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again.
Yo, what happened?
Get up, quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this.
He's asleep, what the fuck?
It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but... he just... died like this.
He's fucking dead, son. He ain't sleeping.
Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again. He found the map. Said that is a true hero. And that he saved us all. On the way back, we got jumped by mutants. But then he shot them all. Bam! Right between the eyes. Then we got to the river. There were these worms and deep water. So he carried me on the shoulders.
Okay, the dialogue is interesting, I guess. Kind of lame. Then they make you drive back. Come on, man. Trying to do all this shit. This is ridiculous. Yep, called that one. Kind of sad though, for real. They are really dragging this out. They hit a choo-choo. Watch this girl be dead too. That'd be some bullshit. Fucking dumbass general. Let's just me and Artyom go. Stupid fuck. Everybody else is just waiting on the train. Worst writing ever.
Careful. I don't get Alkis in your life. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't
give him any type. How convenient. But Ferdy was just like, we don't have any AB.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet. Not even close. It's not your station. It's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me?
There's just not enough of us left. Not enough. Artyom, please. Please, don't leave me. I don't need any medicine. At this price. Yes, I will live now. But what good is life without you? Stop it. Don't say such things, Anna.
You saved her, Artyom. You did save her. It was not for nothing. She will live. Don't you get this?
That's true.
That's it? He can't give anymore, can't you see? We're all out of blood. Should rest. My dad is gone. Don't leave me too, Artyom.
Recognize me? It's me, Eugene, from the exhibition. And to think I've been waiting here. Some best friend you are.
How it went. You didn't
didn't stay there for too long. But that's just the way the world works, right? You struggle and fight and still get fucked. Ah, well. I say we should take a walk around. I'll stay right here if you need me. We have a lot of time, my friend. More than enough to talk about everything.
Hello, Artyom. I didn't really expect to see you here. I thought you had some other fate, or a greater one. I remember when you were but a boy from the exhibition, dreaming of one day remembering the face of your mother. Was that why you opened the airlock at the Botanical Gardens? Look at you now. I'll be returning to the metro soon. But you... The sun never rises here, Artyom. You can't stop this train. Can't ever get off it. There are not stations in this world. He who has enough courage and patience to stare into the darkness for his entire life shall be the first to see the flash of light. Remember that?
Like, what in the fuck is going on right now? I guess I'm in the realm of the dead? Enough
patience. So what if there are no stations here? We won't want to stop anyway. Come on, you hunk of iron. Pick up some speed. We'll shake this place up. Make all the dead look alive. Well, it is time for me to leave. And you... Tell everyone I said hi. I'll give your regards to whoever I see back home.
Forget him. Come, I'm making you chief mate. We're in for a long voyage. An eternal one. I'm going to need some help. So what are you waiting for, huh? An apology? Not likely to happen, Artyom. Everyone does what he must. A soldier's duty is to shoot the enemy, not ask questions. You did what you could. I did what I could. And we did it all right. We gave it all. Let the living sort out the rest. Hey, what's that? This is weird. The first time I saw anything like that here. Look, how about we try to stop this thing, huh?
This is so fucking weird. Like, what is happening? I have no idea.
Well, Artyom, go take a look. You can leave the ship for now.
Not fair. We found a place to be happy, and now you leave?
Oh, damn. Artyom fucking got wrecked, too.
The life we dreamed of, but you went and gave
I wonder if there's different endings.
For me. I hate you for that. I hate to see you go. I hate to stay here alone. But I will, because I love you. I love you so much. Goodbye.
Well, that's fucking stupid. What a lame ass ending. I wonder if you can have a different ending. I'm not feeling it. Kind of crazy. And that's Metro Exodus. Yes, please let me skip that.